I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the Windows 11 game bar. First, if you just want to prevent your controller from launching the Windows 11 game bar, you can do the following. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen, and then press both the Windows and I buttons at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click Gaming in the menu on the left side of this screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Game Bar in this menu. The Game Bar menu opens. Step 4. Find the Allow Your Controller to Open Game Bar option and then make sure that option is toggled off. Now, if you want to fully disable the Windows 11 Game Bar everywhere, you'll need to walk through the following steps. Step 1. Navigate back to the Windows Settings screen and then click System in the menu on the left side of the screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then click System Components. Step 3. Find Game Bar in the list of options on this screen and then click the ellipses next to this option to open a menu. Click Advanced Options in this menu. Step 4. Navigate to the Background Component Permissions section. Click to expand the drop-down menu associated with Let This System Component Run in the Background, and then choose Never in this menu. The Windows 11 Game Bar will be fully disabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.